Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft. Today we will learn how to knit baby mittens. Cast on 32 stitches. Knit 38 rows in garter stitch. You should have 19 rows. Now we will knit 1, knit 2 together, knit 11, knit 2 together, knit 2 through the back loop, knit 11, knit 2 together, knit 1. Next, we will knit all. Now we will knit 1, knit 2 together, knit 9, knit 2 together, knit 2 through the back loop, knit 9, knit 2 together, and knit 1. Next, we will knit all. Now we will knit 1, knit 2 together, knit 7, knit 2 together, knit 2 through the back loop, knit 7, knit 2 together, and knit 1. Next, we will bind off. Now we will fold in half and sew the seams. Flip right side out. Braid 3 pieces of yarn. Sew the braided rope into the mittens under the 6th row. Make a bow. Thanks for watching Knitting Science and Craft.